countdown continues with disco star Anita Ward. Number 40 is Ring My Bell. England's Robert Palmer turned Bad Case of Lovin' You into number 47. At number 31, Sister Sledge's We Are Family became the theme song of the World Series champion Pittsburgh Pirates. Donna Summer is back again. Bad Girls, number 28. It's Donna Summer again, four times in the top 50. Here at number 16 is Hot Stuff. After The Love Is Gone, Earth, Wind & Fire was still at number 15. Veteran of 15 years, Robbie Dupree's finally hitting big with his number 4 smash, Hot Rod Hearts. This daughter of a respected publisher must have read the right books. In the number 19 slot is another hit by Carly Simon, Jesse. Simon gives us a musical preview of his film One Trick Pony with a number 3 song, Late in the Evening. Author Kurt Vonnegut Jr. co-wrote one of their earlier hits, and at number 6 we find Ambrosia's current hit, You're the Only Woman. National talents of Australia's Olivia Newton-John and England's Electric Light Orchestra combined to make Xanadu number 16. Is still strong with You're the Only Woman. Larry Graham is hot, and so is One in a Million You. Johnny Lee is still looking good with Looking for Love. The theme from Caddyshack, I'm All Right by Kenny Loggins, is number 10. Give Me the Night by singer-guitarist George Benson is number 4. Robbie Dupree's Hot Rod Hearts is still going full speed ahead, now in third position. With yet another smash, Paul Simon's Late in the Evening is number 2. This week, the number 1 song, Diana Ross with Upside Down. Round and round, turning And now, with this week's Top 10 Countdown, the Solid Gold Dancers. The Pointer Sisters are number 10 with He's So Shy. Prolific songwriter, singer, actor Paul Simon is number 2 with Late in the Evening. Brightest new stars, Robbie Dupree, is still climbing with Hot Rod Hearts at number 3. And now, the Solid Gold Smash of the Week, Paul Simon, first week at number 1 with Late in the Evening. Film Caddyshack, Kenny Loggins, I'm All Right, is number 9. The Pointer Sisters started singing in a church choir and now have the number 7 song, He's So Shy. For the third week in a row, Upside Down by Diana Ross is number 4. Ladies and gentlemen, Canadian Glenn Super. Three talented sisters, the Pointers, are at number 6 with He's So Shy. Smash from her 9th album, Carly Simon's Jessie, is number 8. Olivia Newton-John and ELO are holding steady with Xanadu at number 5. And now, for the second straight week, Solid Gold's number 1 smash is the Bee Gees-produced hit, Woman in Love, by Barbara Streisand. Stephanie Mills, Never Knew Love Like This Before, is number 10. With one triple and 2 double platinum albums, Donna Summer's on her way again with The Wanderer, this week at number 6. Almost 500,000 sold in its first 2 weeks, Woman in Love by Barbara Streisand is number 2.
When here am I, facing the truth, there's no other.
It's Sweet Dreams for Cliff Richard's Dreamin' at number 4. Hall and John Oates strike gold with a number 4 hit, You've Lost That Love and Feeling. Cross for Christopher Cross, his third straight top 10 hit, Never Be the Same, is number 3. Still proving that we can't live without it, Air Supply with number 5, Every Woman in the World. Reaching higher on the charts at number 4 with The Tide Is High. Cool and the Gang have the country dancing with number 9, Celebration. Rock superstar Rod Stewart's Passion is hot on the charts at number 4. Elton John came back strong in 1980 with the number 16 song, Little Genie. Our Solid Gold 80 countdown returns with Dan Fogelberg's first gold single, number 6 for the year, Longer. Champaign, Illinois, REO Speedwagon's biggest hit ever, Keep On Loving You, number 6. Steely Dan, steaming up the charts with Hey 19 at number 2. Everybody thinks he's sexy. Rod Stewart's Passion is number 8. Tops on the country chart, Dolly Parton has Solid Gold hit number 4, 9 to 5. Use your mind and they never give you credit. It's enough to drive you crazy if you let it. Even the president. Passion is hot for Rod Stewart at number 6. Some people die and kill for passion.